Yes, my parents knows about the streaming. Earlier in the days, they were like कि ये किससे बात कर रहा है.
Why did you start streaming? तो सबसे पहले मैंने स्ट्रीमिंग स्टार्ट की, उससे पहले मैं वीडियोस अपलोड करता था, रिकॉर्ड करके, एडिट करके. और उसके बाद थोड़ा बहुत इंटरनेट सही आया मेरे पास, तो मैंने ट्राई आउट किया अ लाइव स्ट्रीमिंग फीचर. एंड मैं थोड़ा वीडियो से कुछ डिफरेंट कंटेंट ट्राई करना चाहता था, तो लाइव स्ट्रीमिंग इसलिए मैंने ट्राई आउट किया. एंड वहाँ से मैंने स्टार्ट किया था स्ट्रीमिंग.
सो आई स्टार्टेड स्ट्रीमिंग लाइक व्हेन आई मेड माय फर्स्ट एवर गेमिंग रैक. आई हैड द आइडिया टू लाइक स्ट्रीम टू शेयर माय गेम प्ले विद पीपल आउट देयर एंड बिल्ड अ कम्युनिटी. प्रोसेस ऑफ बिल्डिंग अ पीसी एंड गेटिंग इनटू गेमिंग ऑल बाय ऑन, लाइक आई वाज प्लेइंग गेम्स अर्लियर, बट हैविंग अ गुड पीसी अर्जेस यू टू गिव अ चांस टू स्ट्रीम इट.
I mean, that's a great way to connect with the people of same interest. I hope so.
Why do you stream Fortnite? So basically, I stream the games I love, and Fortnite is a game I love.
It's important that you stream something that you enjoy the most so that your viewers enjoy too. Because when you are happy on your stream, your viewers are gonna be happy too, you know? So Fortnite makes me happy, that's why I stream Fortnite.
It's the one of the biggest game all over the world. Like, it's not that popular in India, I know that. But personally, Fortnite was something new for me. Like, so I enjoyed playing Fortnite, like the build mechanism and the skins and all, everything was so good and I still enjoy it.
Who's your biggest inspiration? The GOAT, PewDiePie.
I'd say someone like XQC right now, especially in streaming. He's got a huge community, he's chill and...
I think my inspirations come from inside. I feel like I never get inspired from outside world. But I think I inspired from myself, maybe from my mind, something like that, if that makes sense.
Do your parents know about your streaming? So what was their reaction? Answer is yes. मेरे parents को मेरी streaming के बारे में पता है. वो मुझे काफ़ी support करते हैं starting से. मुझे कभी भी मना नहीं किया streaming के लिए या YouTube के लिए. काफ़ी supportive है. And कभी कभी chat में वो भी आते हैं, वो भी मेरी stream enjoy करते हैं. So yeah, I think मैं अपने आप को lucky मानूंगा. Yeah.
Yes, my parents know about that I stream, and like initially they weren't that supportive, but once I like explained to them like how everything works, and once I could show them a little bit of numbers and do all the like calculations and stuff, I could show them like, yes, this is a possible thing that I can do for like long time, and they were like really happy that I am doing what I love.
Yes, my parents do know about my streaming and they're really okay with it, because you know, for them, it's important that I am happy, and I don't stream full time. I also have a job, and you know, I gotta balance. If I don't balance, that they're gonna be disappointed. But I balance both my job and streaming, so they approve it.
What do you think about streaming in India? What I think is that streaming in India has a future. Like many streamers, you know, like Rakuzung Gaming Sir, PC streamers, and T-Bung Sir, I watch them. Like when I do not watch any Fortnite streamers, I really watch them. I enjoy it, watching them. Plus Ankit Pansal, like, and so I think of streaming as a bright future ahead.
It has been growing in the last few years. It has been booming, I would like to say, and I also believe that India has a lot of potential left. Given the numbers, I can say that we have massive caliber here in India.
It's growing bigger and bigger every single day. There are new communities emerging every single day. And yeah, it's a great time for streaming in India, and it's growing.
How do you get better at building? So earlier in the days, it was hard for me to build anything, not even a wall. It was like I used to take a lot of time to just place a wall, but slowly, eventually I started building. And also one more thing I did is that I prefer changing the keybinds according to my needs so that I can be more flexible while building in the game. So that is how slowly but steadily I improved in building. But there is a lot to be improved and a lot to be learned in this game.
I'm not that great at building, but I would say creatives. You should play creatives with you know, your friends or by yourself. It would be better if you play with your friends, because you know they can teach you if they're good at it. And it's important to have good keybinds and great settings. So with the perfect settings and the perfect keybinds, I think you're gonna make it.
I would say it's all about practice. Go into creative mode, grind as much as you can, and like work on your edits and your placement. Choose proper keybinds that like helps you to get faster with your builds, and yeah, choose a good sensitivity, all that.
What is your strategy to win in Fortnite? Always have the high ground, whether in life or in game.
Sometimes I go with the flow and I am just like push, push, push. But sometimes it strike me back. Most of the time I do that, and sometimes it works and sometimes it does not. Sometimes we have to play safe, because if you know that your opponent is very good player, so it is very, very crucial that you wait for the perfect time, which I feel like sometimes I do not follow. But I think to win the game, you have to follow these things. If you know that you are confident, you should go for it. You can build it. You can block the opponent hits. You are good to go. But if not, if you feel like that opponent is still fast and confident enough, you just play safe. Try to go at the end of the game and then show your full potential.
Fortnite mein victory royale lene ke liye bahut sari cheeze matter karti hain. सबसे पहले आपका ड्रॉप, आप कहाँ लैंड कर रहे हो. सेकंड कि जोन फाइट नहीं लेनी है आपको, जितना हो सके उतना फाइट कंप्लीट करनी है. सबसे मेन बात है रोटेशन, आपकी पोजीशन अच्छी होगी. आप रोटेट सही टाइम पे करोगे तो आपकी पोजीशन बेटर होगी, ठीक है, बाकी प्लेयर के कंपेयर में. और आप इजीली प्लेयर को डैमेज कर सकते हो, प्लस एलिमिनेशन आपको इजीली मिल सकते हैं. ये सब हो गया. उसके बाद बात करें एंड गेम की, तो एंड गेम में जितना हो सके उतना हाई ग्राउंड लेने का ट्राई करो. ऐसा नेसेसरी नहीं है कि हर बार हाई ग्राउंड लो, सिचुएशन देखो. आप हाई ग्राउंड ले सकते हो इजीली तो हाई ग्राउंड से खेलो, नहीं तो लो ग्राउंड से भी आप जीत सकते हो. बट हाई ग्राउंड से थोड़ा ईजी रहेगा विक्ट्री लेना, जीतना, क्योंकि आप प्रेशर कर सकते हो ओपोनेंट्स को. और हर एक गेम यूनिक है, बैटल रॉयल है, हर एक गेम यूनिक है. तो कोई एक पर्टिकुलर स्ट्रेटेजी नहीं हो सकती, बट ये सारे पॉइंट दिमाग में रखोगे और उस हिसाब से आगे बढ़ोगे स्ट्रेटेजी अपनी बना के, तो आप इजीली विक्ट्री ले सकते हो. और अगर विक्ट्री मिले तो यस, मुझे ज़रूर याद करना.